break all the time, dude.
I work in ice all the time. I still can't work in. Slowly getting this stuff together to do a FPV of it.
Yeah.
And I got me a waterproof camera.
So a guy, I think it was RC Scales and Builds and all that, had one that was gyro activated.
He is a view of the cab, but then he could rotate all the way around.
And he could turn his head and look up.
He had it on a rescue vehicle and he went and turned some other vehicle.
Y'all ever watch that dude that runs it just by FPVs and these stores and things?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And there's a park that he goes into also. He lives in one of the high rises around the park. So he can sit there and watch it. And people will try to catch it. And whoa, baby. I'm getting a little bit away from the throttle. I still use it when I have to.
Rear end looks like it's working a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Sacrificed a little bit of height bringing it up a little, but seems it's a little more stable in that view now.
It's definitely looking better too, don't tell me that. It's only made him a little bit stiffer.
Travis, where'd you go?
No, I stayed on the bottom there and come down and okay. I didn't go up. If you can, if you want to, I don't care.
I mean, the ground's got to be hard right now, right?
Ah, come on, man!
It was frozen in my house.
We'll see how cold it is.
I couldn't tell you if it was going to go up or not. Straight up that, huh?
It walked right up. It didn't. You're going to do it too. Seems like my creatures are a little grabbed a little better than them Hyraxes. It seems the ground has thawed out since I come down.
It has. I love the Hyrax when we did it on this.
Might be a little bit too soft in the spring on the bottom there.
Yeah, rock. I actually think it's deep here. They work so well on the front. They hang out.
Gooch is good and wet now.
It's all over that video.
I was waiting for it, but I didn't hear nothing.
Concrete on it.
Well, and the ground's hard.
Don't forget about that.
Sorry, I got lost.
What men suck are you doing, man?
No! I just did it yesterday without it, so there it is.
Anybody made this yet?
Huh? I mean, we all made it.
We all made it.
Didn't roll.
Didn't roll.
I got a feeling I'm going.
Not really.
Yeah. Yeah. Ever tin cup from this.
Very in control of this thing.
Hey, tracks it.
Tracks it.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, there
oh!
Now yeah, now what?
That sand's on there from this, from where we were here last time.
Yeah, go wait till we get back down there by the slide.
Yeah.
And you see that one. It's just as nasty, dirty as it was last week.
Usually that's the only place right there that you have to do it. Mine wouldn't go right there, just like that.
Pussy dog right at the end. Oh, no, 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 stay up. Thank you, thank you. Good job.
I love that, now that the concrete's on.
Nah, I switched out the rear,
oh, rear.
The springs and the rear suspension. I haven't really too stiff in the rear. Definitely not a lot better now. Oh. Look at the count.
Beep, beep.
Body back on. Who is that? That's Travis from the Fear of the Walking Dead.